I cut you a break on your first day, but Todd in security said you're still not following protocol, sneaking into off-limits areas, undermining his authority, and worst of all, getting your social media followers to mess with him. Not cool. Hector has an issue with it too. Said he didn't want to let you get away with it. Or get away.
Hey, rookie. You have a passport or no?
Yeah. Why?
Turns out I have to go back to Japan to finish out one more match of my contract there. WWE thinks a Japanese opponent might try to injure me for leaving, so unfortunately, I have to face one of you guys. But whatever. At least it will be an easy win. So do you want to make the trip or no?
Don't know how easy it will be for you, but I'll do it. When do we go?
Not so fast. Obviously, this is a huge opportunity, so Hector and Chase want it in too. So you're gonna face them in a triple threat match for the right to lose to me in Japan. Good luck.
One!